playing with some buddies, you know, having fun with the game.
Yeah.
But now he has this real squad here. You know, him, Toy, Dispensive, Phobias are definitely about to go off. And if you're relentless, you just need to do exactly what their team name is.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
You'll be just fine. Definitely. But let's see what they can pull off right here. We're going to first map. First map is going to be Execution Checkout. Host is going to be for Relentless.
Christ.
And that's going to be Christ. So really excited to hop into this first round. And we've got 8 seconds to go. Hope you guys are ready at home. Get ready. Get set. Hyper Station go live right now with Execution on Checkout. Notorious versus
and,
Relentless.
Captain
right
Ransack. Now. I'm going to hop on board with Captain Ransack. Like I said, it's Desolator. I think he's their main slayer. He was really, really showing some consistent gameplay when he's playing against Nothing Personal. So we're going to see 3 plat on both teams. And right now, a lot of smoke's going off. Right? Looks like he's pushing right across on Phobia. Phobia with a nice lantern down, but can he hold off the...
Phobias and Red Ice are picking up kills of their own.
Toy's going to get burned.
He's staying alive, though. He's just sitting in the fire.
Yeah,
he's staying
funny.
Alive. That was really odd, the way he was staying alive like that, huh?
So
the little spread was actually right where he was standing. He was like, oh, you know what? I'm okay.
I've never seen someone stand in the fire for that long and not die.
He was... I can't even explain that, but I mean, hey, he's alive. They won the round, and just like that, they take round 1.
All right, so I'm going to hop on board with a member of NTR. Looks like Red Icy has got a front spawn this time. And this is Ink round, so we're going to see Relentless run a nade strat. So they're going to go for nades, and they're probably going to bring it right back to plat.
Yep.
So, yes, Desolator's going to have possession of nades. Red Icy, who has the sniper,
just
in time. I knew I had to get back there in time. And there, he picks off Nunez. Can he get a double headshot here? And on the other side of the map, Toy Soldier's going to pick up a kill. It's now a 2v4 situation in favor of NTR. And let's see who's left on Relentless. And nice headshot from Red Icy.
Yeah, we could always. It's not the first time we've seen him get some really nice headshots on Checkout. And he almost getting another one right there. Really close to connecting. They're going to pick down, down on Christ. Captain's going to be trying to hold it down, stay alive, do the best he can.
And if I was Relentless right now, I'd really try to take a deep breath and not let this match get ahead of me, because you don't want to go down 2-0 and then just run into the next round, you know, without a good strategy.
Yeah, you don't want to be sitting there going frantic. You definitely want to make plays. Well, clearly, there is some arguing going on right now. Some screaming going on right now.
All right, so we're going to see 3 plat side from both teams. I'm just going to run a ghost cam overhead map. Overhead view. We're going to see 2 members of Relentless in their cut. Dispense is going to push and get a back A on one. Dispense is probably going to get a double.
Oh, Christ with the up A.
But Toy Soldier is going to pick up that kill on Christ unless he gets incendiary. And now it looks like Desolator's in a 2v1 situation. He's able to pick up Toy. Now 1v1 Desolator versus Phobia. Phobia with the melee down. And it looks like he's going to go for a Y button mid round. And Red Icy and Phobia able to pick up the last 2 kills. And right now Notorious is just coming out. This is actually their first match of the tournament. They had a bye.
Yeah, so they've been waiting a long, long time to play.
All day.
Definitely a long time to play. But we look at the game attacks really quick, just for clarification for the stream at home. Obviously, we have handles. Obviously, we have Christ right there.
Nunez is
Captain,
Nunez.
Yeah, Nunez is Nunez. So Nunez is under the gamertag legend that we have written down. So we got Nunez, and then we've got Desolator that's playing under Captain. So just for clarification for all you guys at home, so you know the spots. But moving on to this next round, we've got Smokes coming in. We've got Nunez playing the back aisle. He's getting ready to move up. He's going to move up into mid aisle right now. Toy Soldier already has grenades, already rotating back. Locust team in massive trouble right now.
I mean,
here come
the
grenades. Oh, and he picks up the kill.
And
here comes Phobia in a 1v1.
Phobia with some good Lancer play, just going to straight it out, hit his Lancer shot.
Yep.
And it looks like NTR is going to take this first map in a demanding fashion, 4-0.
Yeah, they've got one guy left, and he's fighting for his life. A handle is going to go down. Dispense is going to clean up a kill, and that's all she wrote for that first map, 4-0 really quick.
So just like that, NTR showing their dominance. As I said before, they placed top 2 last time we were here in Philly.